So proud, hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so
let us bow. Our Holy Father, we praise you today. You are the one who created us. You are the one who knew us within the womb. We confess to you today, Father, our shortcomings and our sins. We ask for your forgiveness and your continued grace and mercy. We thank you for the many, many blessings you provide to us. For the blessing of being able to live in this great United States of America. We thank you for Faulkner University, for all of those who have gone before and sacrificed to make it possible for us to enjoy what we have today. And we thank you for each one of these men and women stand before us today, completing this major achievement in life. As we celebrate these next few moments, we ask that you bless our time together. And as we depart today, we ask your continued blessings on each of these graduates. May you provide them successful careers, healthy lives, Father, we pray that they will remain close to you. We thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, and the sacrifice that he gave to give us the opportunity to live with you forever. And it's through his name that we pray. Amen. You may be seated.
Good morning. It's my honor to welcome you to the 76th annual commencement exercises of Faulkner University. Today is a historic moment in the lives of so many students and their families. And today we're going to recognize over 600 students who come here from many different states throughout the country and over 14 different nations that are represented by the flags on the stage today. As I look out and see these graduates, it's staggering to think about the influence that you will have in families and communities and organizations and churches throughout America and abroad, if you'll just allow God to direct your steps. Today we recognize your outstanding academic achievements. Today we acknowledge your God-given abilities and talents. We honor your excellent preparation that you've received and the tenacity of your efforts. Today, we thank God for the contributions that you will make to broken humanity and the restoration of the things that God intended from the beginning. Today's graduation is a remarkable accomplishment for all of you. For many of you, you're just like me. I was the first one to graduate from my family. We all sit here exhausted from the perseverance of trial, challenge, labor, and the last week of examination. And many of you have overcome tremendous hardship on this pathway. But today, our fatigue is overwhelmed by our gratitude. Today, our hearts are full of gratitude for parents, grandparents, a spouse, friends, gratitude for a teacher, a coach, a mentor, someone who believed in you more than you believed in yourself. I love my graduation cap, not because I have weird fashion taste, but inside my graduation cap are the pictures of my parents. So every time I put on my academic regalia, I want to be reminded of their investment and sacrifice to make my education possible. It also reminds me of a universal truth, that no great achievement is ever accomplished alone. And my guess, if your graduation cap and my graduation cap had all the photos of the people that invested in us, we'd have that 1970s hairdo look. We've all been blessed by people who've made a difference in our lives. In some ways, this graduating class will always be special to me, especially for those who came as traditional freshmen in 2015. That's when I came, and I guess we were all freshmen together. And so today is a great day for all of us, and we're all grateful to God for how he has richly blessed all of us. It's my honor today to introduce to you our 76th annual commencement speaker, my good friend Jason Isbell. And when it was announced that Jason Isbell was going to be our commencement speaker, we were contacted by every redneck in the Southeast who thought the country star was coming. But this is our Jason Isbell, the real Jason Isbell. Jason first visited the campus of Faulkner when he was in the sixth grade. And he commented that when he made that first visit, he always knew that he was eventually going to become an Eagle. Today, Jason serves as the Vice President for Legal and Government Affairs for the Alabama Bankers Association. Mr. Isbell graduated from Faulkner in 2002, and while he was a student at Faulkner, he sang in a singing group, Cornerstone, who traveled all over the country. He was a host for Jamboree, and he served in the Student Government Association as President, Vice President, and Senator. After graduation, Jason went on to complete an MBA at Auburn University at Montgomery, and then he returned to Faulkner to the Jones School of Law, where he successfully graduated with his law degree and passed the bar in 2010. This year at Homecoming, Jason was recognized and honored as the Harris College of Business Distinguished Alumnus of the Year. Also recently, he was added to the Faulkner University Board of Trustees. Jason is married to Kim, and they have two fine sons, and it's my honor to introduce you the commencement speaker, Mr. Jason Isbell.
Good morning. Good morning. Oh, I know we're hot. Good morning. Listen, it is not every day, it's not often that somebody like me gets to be with people who I am 100% sure are having a life-changing day. Think about that. I know for a fact that everybody on this floor, for certain, and maybe many of you in the audience, are having a life-changing day today. Usually, when I'm with people who are having life-changing days, I'm at a wedding, and I've had to bring a present. So I thought, to keep up with that tradition, that I would give a present to all of you. And my present is a short commencement address. Now, you might think someone standing here would rather give you a memorable commencement address. No chance. High school, undergrad, graduate school, law school, banking school. That's five graduations I've participated in 21 years. And when I walked in the building this morning, not only could I not tell you what any of those commencement speakers said, I couldn't even tell you who those commencement speakers were. So I'm not going to give you a speech that is both short and memorable. I'm going to give you a speech that was memorable because it was so short. Have a great morning. I'm just kidding. No. I'm excited to be here, though. I want to know where my adult students are. Raise your hand. Do something. Make some noise. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you adult students something. The hardest thing in the world to do is go to college when you've got all the trappings of adult life on you. It's the hardest thing you can do. Listen to me, folks. It's the hardest thing you can do. So if you see one of these adult graduates today, shake their hand, pat their back, slip them a $5 bill, let them take a nap in your car, give them a cheese. These people are hungry and tired. Am I right, adult students? But are you glad to be here? Where are my traditional undergrad students? What are you thinking? What are you thinking graduating from college? You are slipping now into the trappings of adulthood. What are you doing? You're soon going to have to learn words and phrases like life insurance and mortgage interest and beneficiary. You're going to meet somebody named FICA and wonder why he takes so much of your money every single paycheck. You don't know these people yet. You're going to start saying things like, close the door before all the burnt air gets out. You're going to say things like, turn the light off when you leave this room, young man. What are you doing? You're going to buy things like starch and electric blankets. Why? Listen, if it weren't for classes, I'd have stayed in college forever. But I know you're excited to be here. Are you excited, traditional undergraduate students? Now listen, if you adult students and you undergrad students think you're excited, how excited do you think all of these people sitting here watching you in this hot place we have a rodeo is, how excited do you think they are for you? All the moms and dads, husbands and wives, brothers and sisters, aunts and uncles, friends and family. You know, the crazy thing is, the folks who are most excited about today, the folks who are more excited than my adult graduates, than my traditional graduates, than all of these friends and family, the folks who are most excited aren't even here today. That's right. The people who are going to service your student loan debt for the next 20 years, they're not even here. And they're more excited about today than any of us. So what's a guy like me to do to be memorable and short in a room so diverse? You realize we've got students here from all of these countries, all of these different states. We've got business majors and Bible majors. We've got education majors and English majors. There are folks who are getting associate degrees, bachelor's, master's, PhD. How is somebody like me supposed to speak to all of you, much less all of the people here? What common message brings us all together? Here it is. I believe that when you guys leave this room today and go out into your lives, that we will all be doing the same thing. From now on, you'll all be doing what all of us try to do in our professional lives, and that is personal sales. Now listen, that is not an invitation for you to come try sell me Advocare or Mary Kay or 31 bags. I don't need a knock on my door telling me about how great a rainbow vacuum is or how badly I need volume M of the encyclopedia. You kids, you call home and tell your parents to get the Walkman out of their ear and go fax you what an encyclopedia is, and they'll do that. I don't mean personal sales in that sense. But what I mean is that from now on, your job is to sell yourself. It's to sell yourself to who you work with and who you work for. And so if being in personal sales is the one thing that puts us all together, it's the one common trait that binds the entire room, surely there is somebody from the annals of history from whom we can learn traits of being a good personal salesman. Should we look at Greek philosophers like Aristotle and Plato and Socrates? Should we look to titans of American industry, folks like Carnegie, Rockefeller, or Walton? Maybe it's in politics. Maybe the Kennedys, the Roosevelts, the Bushes can teach us. Maybe we look to some of these recent tech giants, Mark Zuckerberg, Bill Gates, Steve Jobs. Can they teach us what we need to know about personal salesmanship? I say no. I believe that the best teacher of personal sales is Buddy the Elf. Maybe some of you aren't familiar with Buddy's story. You see, Buddy was abandoned as a baby. Buddy ended up in an orphanage, and one Christmas Eve night, Buddy climbed into Santa's open toy sack and found himself at the North Pole. And when Buddy arrived at the North Pole, Buddy was adopted by Papa Elf. That's how he got his last name. And Papa Elf took care of Buddy and raised him as his own. And if you've ever seen that beautiful documentary biopic, Elf, from 2012, that tells the real true life story of Buddy the Elf. He taught us about the food groups. Do you remember? Candy, candy canes, candy corn, and syrup. Buddy also taught us the code of the elves. It's a three-rule code. And I believe that the code of the elves will help you be the best personal salesman you can be. Number one, treat every day like Christmas. Have you ever thought about how much time an elf puts into Christmas? How much preparation an elf puts into Christmas? And how when Christmas comes and goes, all of the benefit of the elves' work is with someone else. It's with the person who's gotten the present. Listen to me. If you approach your professional life with that type of selfless preparation, you're going to be a good employee. You're going to be an excellent supervisor. Think about how much effort the elves give to Christmas. There's going to be days in your professional life where you need to prepare just as hard for something on your calendar. And I hope you put into that as much as Buddy and his folks would put into Christmas. And I hope you know that sometimes the benefits of all of that work may not come back to you, and that's okay. That's part of being a good teammate. Treat every day like Christmas. Number two, there's room for everyone on the nice list. We've always heard about Santa's nice list. There's a naughty list too, and he checks them both twice. We know that. You've never heard, though, about Santa's nice list maxing out. There can be an infinite number of folks on that list. Let me tell you something. In your professional life, there's going to be folks who were one time on your nice list and who for one reason or another get off of it. And you've got to decide, is there enough room to bring them back? And there might even be people that you think should never have been on your nice list in the first place. Maybe they're different than you in whatever way you can imagine. Let me tell you something. There's room for everyone on your nice list. And if you want to go around holding grudges in your professional life, or if you want to go around just having people on your nice list that look like you and act like you and talk like you and come from your neighborhood, you're selling yourself short. Because I'm telling you, a well-rounded, diverse, nice list in your professional life is going to make you a better personal salesman. Treat every day like Christmas. There's room for everyone on the nice list. And number three, the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. So there's a scene in that movie where there's a big group of people right in Central Park. And Buddy's girlfriend, Jovi, decides that everyone around her needs a little bit of Christmas cheer. She doesn't know these people. She doesn't have some sort of loudspeaker. She didn't get to hand out a program about her plans. She just starts singing, "You better watch out, you better not cry." And guess what everybody does? They start singing too. Listen, human beings, especially in the workplace, are mirrors of each other. If you want everybody around you to have a good day, you need to start with yourself having a good day. If you want people around you to gossip and be grumpy, then be grumpy and gossip, and that's what you're going to get. But if you want to change the environment in which you work, I assure you, the first and the best place to start that change is in the mirror. It's with you. Because just like Jovi taught us, if you start walking around singing, people are going to sing with you. But if you start walking around having a good day and a good attitude and treat people with respect, guess what's going to happen back to you? They're going to have a good attitude. They're going to have a good day, and they're going to treat you with respect. Buddy the Elf taught us these traits of personal salesmanship. Treat every day like Christmas. There's room for everyone on the nice list. And the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. Now let me tell you a secret. What's in these diplomas today is worthless. What you know is not the most important thing. Who you know is. Who you know gets you where you want to go. What you know keeps you there. So what you invested in is worthless without you. The investment you made in that piece of paper is worth nothing if the person holding it isn't willing to go out and have a good work ethic, have a good personality, be accepting of people around them. It's worthless. Who you know gets you where you want to be, and what you know keeps you there. And I'm telling you, if you follow the code of the elves, my favorite clause in the alma mater will always be true. You shall never fail. Go Eagles.
Dr. Williams, as Chief Academic Officer of Faulkner University, and by the affirmation of the faculty, I hereby verify that these candidates have completed all requirements for their degrees, and I recommend that those degrees be conferred at this time.
Dr. Rampersad, as President of Faulkner University, it's my honor, to, in keeping with the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer the appropriate degrees with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining. Now, we're about ready to confer the degrees. And I have a request of everybody in the audience. Many people have traveled hundreds and maybe even thousands of miles to be here. So as we recognize each graduate, if you would restrict your appreciation to just applause only so that we can hear everyone's name called. And then at the end, I'll give you the signal and you can do anything legal. And we'll just blow the top off this place. But while we're going through the line, let's honor each graduate respectfully.
Good luck.
As your name is called, will each graduate please come forward to receive your diploma?
If there's no change to the name, that's okay, but if they tell you something.
Doctor of Philosophy, Rayanne Lynn Ramsey, Humanities. College of Arts and Sciences, PhD, Melissa Kane Travis, Humanities. College of Arts and Sciences, PhD, Tracy A. Wagner, Humanities. PhD, College of Arts and Sciences, David Paul Withen, Humanities. College of Arts and Sciences, PhD, Ashley Sheree Wright, Humanities. Master of Justice Administration, Brandon Michael Averill. Jerry Jerome Blash. Katie Elizabeth Bonham. Samuel Coleman Davis. Stacy Faye Jennings. Aubrey Leon Finley. Jerry Junard William Fuller. Jake Henry Horde. Pizzazz Lozantirius Jackson. Jamil Nazaruddin. Cheryl Lynn Palmer. Brandon Ovan Petaway. Tanisha Chantel Pittman. Annette Ryan Redmond. Clarence Reed Jr. Elizabeth Ann Soils. Alexia Alexandria Spigner. Diane Marie Thomas. Jessica Ruth Whiteside. Alfonso Williams. Portia Latrice Worthy. Bachelor of Arts, from the College of Arts and Science, in English, Kinsey Marie Fickling, magna cum laude. In English, Madison Bailey Hobart. Emily Ann Linder, magna cum laude, English. Ruben Miguel Seibert, English. Marissa Lynn Sutton, English. Auburn Delisha Terry, magna cum laude, English. Benjamin Jeffrey Turner, History. Josh Dylan Guy, Music. Natty Elizabeth Shaw, Music. Catherine Estelle Albritton, Musical Theater, Summa Cum Laude. Samantha Jordan Merritt, Theater. Bachelor of Science in Biochemistry, Saul Diaz Soto, cum laude. Thomas Bradford Gentle, Biochemistry, magna cum laude. Alec Michael Benson, biology. Hannah Lee Ellison Harris, biology. Shadestria Sierra James, biology. Victoria Marie Marchant, biology. Cody E. Palmer, biology. Shelby Yanith Perez, biology. Elena Kelsey Poston, biology. John David Sargent, biology. Alexandria Caroline Silico Dunn, biology. Javaris Levon Thomas, biology. Spencer Norris Jones, computer information systems. Ashley Christina Presley, magna cum laude, computer information systems. Javon David Rampersad, computer science, summa cum laude. Sequenta Alexis Grayson, counseling psychology. Sophia Reese, counseling psychology. Ashley Elizabeth Tucker, counseling psychology, summa cum laude. Cassandra Denise Whitney, counseling psychology, summa cum laude. Owen DeKalb Betts, criminal justice. Alexa Corin Carter, criminal justice. Taylor Brooke Green, criminal justice. Luther Andrew Hampshire, criminal justice, magna cum laude. Carrie Faith Nettervelt, criminal justice. Ahmad Josiah Nickerson, criminal justice. William Tyler Sampley, criminal justice. Malik Alexander Washington, criminal justice. Michael Tyler White, criminal justice. Broderick Fitzgerald Given, forensic psychology. Kesley Danielle Williams, forensic psychology, cum laude. Haley Elizabeth Hagan, general clinical psychology. Alexa Angel Parker, general clinical psychology, magna cum laude. Braylon Lewis Suttle, general clinical psychology. Madison Elaine Larracy, health and rehab psychology. Asia Ray McLeod, health and rehab psychology, magna cum laude. Elizabeth Wairima Mungai, health and rehab psychology. Caitlin Renee Musser, health and rehab psychology. Kristen Faith Roberts, health and rehab psychology, magna cum laude. Stephanie Nicole Cerna, health and rehab psychology. Hannah Elizabeth Temple, health and rehab psychology, magna cum laude. Markeisha V. Washington, health and rehab psychology. Nicole Willis, Health and Rehab Psychology. David Austin Greger, Informatics. Demetrius Jawan Palmer, Informatics. Esther Barahona, Interdisciplinary Studies, magna cum laude. Marco Antonio Blanchard, Interdisciplinary Studies. Aaron Autumn Bryson, Interdisciplinary Studies. Paul Caleb Duran, Interdisciplinary Studies. Evan Joshua Gillespie, Interdisciplinary Studies. Michael Wayne Green, Jr., Interdisciplinary Studies. Alonzo Gordon Hansen, Interdisciplinary Studies. Brandon Reeves Redmond, Interdisciplinary Studies. Leonardo Santos Villada, Interdisciplinary Studies. Caleb Alexander Fry, Legal Studies, summa cum laude. Kenyatta Nicole Hogan McCall, Legal Studies. Rakima Lisa Maria Naji, Legal Studies. Clay Marshall Sanders, Legal Studies, cum laude. Rebecca Suzanne Smith, summa cum laude in Legal Studies, Associate of Science in Criminal Justice. Rosemary Catherine Tidwell, Legal Studies. Danielle Nicole Williams, Legal Studies. Lydia Gray Hicks, Mathematics, cum laude. Peter Craig Boss, Social Science. Joshua E. Bullock, Social Science. Jesse Dylan Korn, Social Science. Lindsay Morgan Mann, Social Science. Elijah Warren Porter, Social Science. Mallory Hope Sheehy, Social Science, summa cum laude. Austin Tracy Bice, Sports Management. Cody Lee Davis, Sports Management. Renan Carlos De Souza, Sports Management. Victor Martins De Souza, Sports Management. Khalil Xavier Green, Sports Management. Kennard Quentin Green, Sports Management. Avandre Raheem Hardy Grady, Sports Management. Liam Gareth Hopkins, Sports Management. Charisse Marquise Lee, Sports Management. Ruslan Scott Patton, Sports Management. Cameron Alexander Poole Mitchell, Sports Management. Andrew James Russell, Sports Management, summa cum laude. Mary Lynn Pia, Sports Psychology, cum laude. Anthony Ryan Pintaro, sports psychology. Khalil Rashid Pope, sports psychology. Nathaniel Stanton Wells, sports psychology. Bachelor of Science in Criminal Justice, Tyler Mooneyham Aaron. Earl Adams Jr. Erica Demetria Adams. Nina Marie Bagwell. Hope Griffin Carlisle. Aaron Charles Crow. Kaylin Taylor. Tony Alexander Dudley Jr. Frank Nelson Eccles. Cedric Samara Frazier. Adam Ray Glenn. LaShondra Ronique Gordon with honors. Shatavia Augusta Hansworth. Sylvia Travis Hester. Billy Thompson Jackson Jr. Shaquila Damaris Jemison. Jatavia Ladetrius Johnson. Tony Jermaine Law. Candace Nicole Light. India Christina Stevens. Pope Denise Lilly. Ursula L. Monaghan. Krishan Renee Payne. Porcelain Shanice Reed.
Oh, behind one. No.
Amanda Elizabeth Robbins. James Seeley. Christopher Glenn Stitcher. Philip Benjamin Taylor. Jamiriel Shalay Taylor Lucas. James Alexander Vildebel. Angela Nicole Young. Associate of Arts, Ian Christopher Bruce. Angela Detressa Cowens. Deidreanna Ariel Jasper. Chelsea Simone Stone. Associate of Science, Ashley Laquetta Davis. LaTiffany Princess Wilcox. Andre King. Austin Kelsey Seymour, Sport and Recreation and Fitness Management. Bachelor of Science, Marquise Lamont Graves, Interdisciplinary Study. Master of Arts, Mia Andrews Cole, Christian Counseling and Family Ministry. Diana Denise Gordon, Christian Counseling and Family Ministry. Ida Pearl Owens, Christian Counseling and Family Ministry. Bachelor of Arts in Bible, Jeremy Emmanuel Callahan, Biblical Studies. Jonah Todd Dawes, Biblical Studies. Daryl Larry Taylor, Biblical Studies. Master of Education, Amber Darlene Beckin. Amanda Dale Brewer. Sherry Patricia Britton. Lindsay Clements Donaldson. Valerie Laverne Harmon. Angel Lachey Jackson. Amanda Starr Johnson. Shelton Kawain Johnson. Laura Ann Lambert. Kelly Ray Lawrence. Courtney Dawn Lee. Tanya Lee Longfellow. Mary Celeste Bell Mendoza. Kimberly Sanders Moore. Rebecca Butts Offert. Vosti Jennifer Rampersot. Heather Jean Ray. Saritha Nicole Scales. Christopher Michael Sullivan. Jade Simone White. Master of Science in Counseling, Ashley Brooke Adams. Jerome Beatty. Angela Gail Clausell Davis. Travis Lamon Davis. Daniel Anthony Dye. Darius Lamar English. Tracy Renee Gibson. Felicia Reed Hayes. Santina Marie Golson. John Luther Graham. Shanitha Lachey Hinton. Brianna Megan Holmes. Pamela Jenkins. Octavia Charnay Mason. Sarah Misseldine O'Gean. Jessica Denise Player. Tecumseh C. Steed. Natasha Poe Taylor. Alexis K. Thomas. Avian Latisse Thompson. Josie Catherine Vines. Colby Michelle White. Vakisha Lataj Woods. Bachelor of Science in Education. Laney Elizabeth Eden, Elementary Education, cum laude. Ricky Lane Mahon, Elementary Education. Elizabeth Sellers McKay, Elementary Education, summa cum laude. Hannah Aubrey Vest, Elementary Education, magna cum laude. Anna Caroline Beal, History. Austin Richard Moncus, History, magna cum laude. Rebecca K. Potter, Music. Executive Master of Business Administration degree. Candace Nicole Browder. James Aaron Burgess. Alicia Janae Childress Thomas. David Weston Churchwell. Melanie Sherelle Claiborne. Joyce Villier Dupree. Margaret Irvin. Loretta Godbolt. Sandra Lynette Gray. Thursa Paige Griffey. April Don Hyatt. Sydney Danielle Little. Rokita Monique Madison. Delois Manning. Corey Andrea McBride. Abby Nichol McCormick. Amber Danielle Moon. Kiona L. Morgan. David James Murray. Brian Thang Nguyen. Sarah Colin Powers.
Parkland.
Tabitha Alicia Rivers. Amber Day Robinson. Ashley Renee Seals. Kimberly Michelle Thigpen. Felicia Stoudmire Tyus. Michael Terrence Warren. Adrian Venice Williams. Master of Science in Management, Michelle Elaine Harris. Dr. Lisa Chantanay Jones. Sharkeela Camille Sheffield. Sylvester Antoine Stevenson. Morgan Gail Strode. Arthur Ray Patrick. Dave McDaniel III. Nastaja Danae King. Shatara Latte Lewis Wheat. Tawanda Denise Walton. Bachelor of Business Administration, Vonzetta Lynette Allen. Trishay Renee Barron. Patty Elizabeth Beavers. Ebony Janine Berry. Gregory Darnell Brown. Monique Shantae Brown. Brittany Tierra Bryant. Cassandra Angelie Burnett. Carrie Alicia Bush. Renard LaShawn Caldwell. Marjolene Holcomb Campbell. Rose Marie Carmichael. Deandra Shantae Christopher. Jennifer Suzanne Daffron. Marquise Daryl Daniel Last. Tracy Lene Dees. Emilia Jones Duvall. Sharita Latrice Dubose. Rhiannon Paige Dupree. Keandra Takara Felton.
Kelly Nicole Fulmer. Jordan Ryan Forehand. Tiana Raquel Latrice Foreman. Shawan Lynette Foster. Crystal Jacquinetta Gilmore. Marilyn Denise Green. Lakeisha Shante Hurd. Mishka Davida Henry. Tony Walker Herman. Tiffany Nicole Hines. Valencia Harold Holiday. Idris Rashad Holyfield. Kenyatta Matrice Hopkins Simmons. Latasha Jaquise Ivy. Lorenzo Dion James. Carla Janae Johnson. Rhonda Renee Johnson. Velvika Keon Johnson. Corey Dion Jones. Tanisha Eunice Jones. Joanna McCreary Knox. Monica Yolanda Leach. Melencia Ziante Malone. Lori Suzanne Morrell. Marcus Lane Medley. Kishana Lachey Mighty. Lene Miller. Jadida Hesada Miles. Patrick Eugene Miles. Ida D. Payne. Catrice Nicole Perry. Roslyn Orlisa Perryman. Deidre Yvonne Phillips. Jada Brianna Polnitz. Cheryl Marlene Pumphrey. Alisa C. Powell. Perry Walandris Randall Suggs. Ross Franklin Reed. Bruce Mohammed Reeves. Marion Dunnigan Rimbert. Katrell LaShawn Robinson. Chelsea Janae Savage. Madison Danielle Scott. Beverly Denise Shaver. Gary Dwayne Sims. Valencia Dominique Smith. Sherilyn Michelle Styron with honors. Chanel Monique Sylvester. Amy Andrews Thomas. Mary Louise Thomas. Georgette Estelle Thompson. Joshanda Amory Thompson. Latosia Burke Turnbull. Yolanda S. Turner. Byron Andre White. Lashay White. Diana Marie Williams. Deneen Bass Wright. Bachelor of Science in Accounting, Hunter Roman Barnes. In accounting, Matthew David Burnett. Felipe Rogero de Almeida, magna cum laude, accounting. Desjard L. Kimbrough, accounting. Haley Brooks Lyle, accounting, magna cum laude. Przemysław Piotr Parkitny, magna cum laude. Megan Nicole Stanfield, summa cum laude. Kylie Michelle Sutton, accounting. Morgan Lee Sykes, accounting. William Byron Tidwell, magna cum laude in accounting. Natori S. Tyson, accounting. Israel Peter Afangade, business administration. Jacob Aaron Suspence, business administration. Reagan Alexis Doherty, Business Administration, magna cum laude. Andreas Alfonso de Torres, Business Administration. Adnan Halilovich, Business Administration. Jonathan Tobias Hall, Business Administration. Mercy Abbasi Kalu, Business Administration. Joseph Reed Lacey, Business Administration. Khalil Devon Lowe, Business Administration. Rebecca Ann McKinnon, Business Administration, summa cum laude. Eliza Catherine Norton, Business Administration. Hunter Ray Owens, Business Administration. Charles Tyler Pennington, Business Administration. Banton Clark Price, Business Administration. Jose Francisco Puentes, Business Administration. George Ernest Redwin, Business Administration, cum laude. Isaac James Salagi, Business Administration, cum laude. Hannah Marie Walker, Business Administration, magna cum laude. Destiny Nicole Wright, Business Administration. Ilyas Armanovich Sosanoff, Management. Brianna Michelle Wyatt, Management. The Bachelor of Science in Business, Kimberly Sanders Agee. Torlise Jaquel Atkins. Paula Harris Barnes. Theophilus Wayne Bowden. Robert Michael Brady. Angel Takedra Brown. Carl Alexander Burrell. Trixie Ann Bush. Lakeisha Jean Cole. Tiffany Cherise Cook. Stacy Marie Cunningham. Dakota Ryan Duarte. Melanie Grace Evgen. Christopher Lafayette Faulkner. Rakisha Lewis Falls. Shavonda Shire Garrett. Amanda Nicole Hannon Honors. Charity Faith Harden with Honors. Dwayne A. Hinden. Shakira Nicole Holmes. Miranda Colander Hornady. Jamie Inez Hudson. Haley Brianna Humphrey. Sharonda Petaway Hunter. Kenneth Neal Johnson, Jr. Reuben Patterson Jones. Spencer Elizabeth Kelso. Tyler Justin Kelso. Glenda Chanel Lash. Kenya Gunnell Lett. Destiny Nashe Mason. Alice Carmela Mims. Sharnay Venice Nichols. Christy Lynn Parker with honors. Letitia S. Peoples. Mary Robertson. Jasmine Cecilia Sawyer. Kalisha Lene Tankersley. Shanika Brooks Thomas. Rachel Michelle Thompson. Wanda Denise Tidwell. Jessica Lorraine Tullis. Shannon Renee Watson with honors. Tierra Lakia Whitsett. Michael Alexander Williams. Tara Laketa Wilson. Aubrea Delencia Wicks. Melissa Lynn Wilcox. Bachelor of Science, Human Resource Management. Melissa Blackman Adams. Nicholas Ryan Adams. Roshonda Armenthus Alexander. Sharon Annette Anderson. Tachina Jamie Appleberry. Monica D. Banks. Sherry Ann Battle. Brooke Ashley Blocker. Raven Monique Bogan. Jennifer Nicole Davis. Veronica Lynn Davis. Martha Flores. Aisha Rochelle Flott. Kensha Dominique Frazier. Amanda Heron Gardner. Ashen Zaman
Gibble Hart. Janora Michelle Hale. Marquita Levon Hardy King. Vanessa Marie Johnson. Arner Moore Johnson. Shantika Monet Julian. Courtney Lachey Lewis. Laura Shatia McCoo. Emily Maxwell Millis. Taranda Tony Mock. Carrie Michelle Moore. Brittany Kiera Morse. Melanie Sherelle Parker. Toya T. Petaway. Samara Preston. Joel Robert Renfro. Ashley Payne Rhodes. Damian Trammell Ross. Abby Gail Traylor. Aderica Lanice Tyson. Kiana Stevens. Jamaica Deshay McMillan. Valida D. O'Neill. Ronisha Lachey Kroom.
Couple of names I messed up on. Put new name out.
I'll let them do the awards and then we'll turn it back over to you. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, as promised, let's recognize the class of 2019. Traditionally, we make several awards of our highest awards of the university we save for graduation, and I'd like to make three awards before we conclude today. The first award is the George S. Benson Citizenship Award. This award means a lot to me personally because I knew the man. George Benson was a former president of Faulkner University. In fact, when he died, a personal letter, handwritten note came from President Reagan to express appreciation for his great life. And this year's recipient, who really embodies George S. Benson, and George S. Benson in citizenship really just means a giver of oneself. And this year's recipient is Kristen Roberts. Come forward. The second award is the highest honor awarded solely by the faculty, and the recipient each year is representative of the spiritual, social, and academic maturity that embodies the values of Faulkner University. And this year's recipient is Ms. Hannah Walker. The final award today is the VP Black Award, and this honor and award is given in honor of an iconic figure in the history of Faulkner University. In fact, it's the namesake of the College of Biblical Studies, the VP Black College of Biblical Studies. Mr. Black was a passionate architect of the Kingdom of God, and this award recognizes a student with true promise to be, to walk in his footsteps, and this year, VP Black Award winner is Tucker Presley.
President Williams alluded to it earlier. Jason Isbell, in his commencement address, mentioned it as well. There's a reason God created us to live in community. There's also a reason why the scripture tells us the greatest of all commandments is to love one another. Without family, none of this would be possible. Without family, you nor I, nor anyone sitting here, could achieve or reach wherever they are, whatever station they occupy in life. At this moment, we would like to recognize the family of our graduates, the parents, the grandparents, aunts, uncles, all family. You may have noticed that I kissed one graduate on stage, and that was my daughter. And so I too share with you this day in that my son and my daughter are both graduates on this day. And I wish you all the best. I wish you all the best. I pray for your success as I pray for theirs. And most of all, I pray that you will go with God. Because if you don't, the journey would have been in vain. Jeff Harrington is going to come and lead us in the benediction prayer, and after that, we'll have David Greger to sing our alma mater. Will you please remain in your seats for those two events, and immediately after the alma mater, we're dismissed. May God continue to bless you. And as President Williams likes to tell me, go Eagles. Did I get it right? Go Eagles. God bless.
Would you join me in prayer, please? Dear Father, today we have celebrated with these graduates and their families. We know that fathers and mothers and others have dreamed of this day and prayed about this day long before the graduates had the college twinkle in their eyes. And we know that family and friends have sacrificed and supported and encouraged these graduates along the way. We ask for your blessing for everyone who made this day possible. May they bask in the glow of this important milestone. As a member of this university family, I thank you for the privilege of joining with students on their journey to becoming graduates. We are thankful for their vitality and curiosity and for their many, many talents. And we are touched by their compassion and care for a troubled world and by their vibrant faith in you. Thank you, Father, for the privilege of joining you in the work of being molded and helping to mold others into the image of your Son. Dear Father, we also look forward today. The privilege of education and learning has prepared these graduates to make a difference in this world. We are eager to see where you will take them and what you will do through them. We pray, Father, that each graduate will feel a sense of purpose and mission. A responsibility to use learning to change the world in your name. May they find peace and fulfillment in spending themselves in your service. May the lives and work of these graduates bring you honor and extend the borders of your kingdom and draw others to seek your will in their lives. In the name of Jesus, who is the living word, amen.
Everyone, let's stand. I'm going to need the help of all our students and our alumni, new and old, anyone familiar with this song. And if you're not and you just want to feel involved, it's in the back of the program.
In the heart of our fair Southland stands a school that we hold dear. Our beloved alma mater to our hearts will e'er be near. Faulkner University, you shall never fail. Let our praises ring out loudly, alma mater hail.
Thank you, Faulkner. I love you, 3,000.
We are dismissed.
But you got it too.